Right, Tuesday morning, and clearing up for another job from York Recycling Services, where a fence has set on fire and destroyed the shed. And yet again, it's our job to make it look nice and clean. So I'll catch up with you once we're done.